So, looks like we found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig. I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached.
T-Bug sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
You're V, right? She had me hold the demon for you. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon, always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
How's this work? Any punk off the street can waltz in here, grab some shady running soft?
No, not just. Any punk. Over the counter, we fix cyber decks. No, not just any punk. Over the counter, we fix cyber decks. Recommended, and you know what you are looking for. I'm sure
you'll find. Let me hear what you squared away.
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date and fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
So Dex already paid the maelstromers for the corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
That shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right. The strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked. So, into the Borg Beast den?
Give me a minute.
Okay, tell me when you're good and steeled.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. I hate these Borg fuckers. Had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
Take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here. V, what you waiting for?
Want to talk to Royce.
Main room. We're just waiting.
Dex sent us.
Cozy place. They could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack Convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special.
Hey, what's in there?
A Militech truck.
Cabrones only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi. Just me and us, Holmes. Shit. They expecting a whole Militech platoon?
Got a bad feeling creeping up my spine, Jack.
Yeah, well, these guys are a bit more than just naughty boy.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle. Spook us.
got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Planet.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... Shit. Well, all right. Come on. Gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
It'll have to do. Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Fuck Brick then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. Alright, you want the Flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seems you already got the eddies for it. You ought to offer us a discount. Big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? See it, kid?
So you're gonna consider my offer now?
You're fucking dead!
Yep, we'll take it.
Pretty sure. Yeah. Let's
secret.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Alright. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seems you already got the eddies for it. You ought to offer us a discount. Big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? He ain't dead.
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now?
Grab the gear. Bot and control shot. Quick!
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Let's go! The quicker the better! Let's get out of here. Time.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Really, no other way.
begging, no debts, no corpo strings attached. And the flathead's ours. That's the way to do biz, V.
Tough to argue.
Yeah, because I'm right. Always. Nice of you to notice. I love this town. The city of endless opportunity. And brotherly hate. But if you got the cojones, and you know how to use them, you can do damn near anything.
Unless you catch a bull, stray or not.
Even then, you go... out with a bang, right? And the street'll talk. The street'll remember.
What now, Jack?
What now? Now I go back. Find Misty. Do something to make me feel alive again. They could have shot us up good back there. No two ways about it.
Risks come with the job, Jack.
Ducked in time to avoid death's sweeping scythe again. Only right to celebrate. Even though we get to do that lots. Don't forget to let Dex know we got his toy for him. Ahí lo veo.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits if you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo woman?
Did it without Militech holding my hand. Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Mr. B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
That meat's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.
Those Bushido fanboys and girls out there, you know the protagonist, Jake. Well, what the hell's pulled out all the stops to look just like him? A dozen implants and sin skin grafts later.
Jake 2.0.